Oh my gosh. Guess who's back? After, what is it, a month now? I finally had an update for Shadowplay, and we are able to record Tales of Arena Gabrielle. What's up, guys? Nightingale here, and welcome back to episode 13, take two. What? Yeah, that's right. I said take two. So, here's what happened. Now that we're here and can have this discussion. Well, it's a long story, but we're going to make it short. I recorded the entire episode 13. Started right here, just like I started. But the update prior to Shadowplay bugged my push to talk button. So as soon as I pushed to talk, it was constantly on, which corrupted my audio. Because you could hear me talking through the whole thing through a crappy microphone and a very crappy record system. So, at this point, you are now hearing me through what is essentially my good microphone and my preamp, just like normal, just like all these other episodes. So, good news, I completely forgot what I did last episode. I kind of know what I did. I think I went to Bleak Falls Barrow and we got the dragon started, I think is what we were doing. Because we said the game's getting a little easy, so I think it was time to bring in the reinforcements. And good God, she looks awesome. I seriously haven't been in my game since maybe a week after the patch trying to desperately fix this. So enough of me rambling. And I also need to set my dial so I can have a general idea of how long I'm recording, because this does not have a time function. All right, so shut up. We're gonna go. I'm like giddy right now, but I actually have. Okay, now I just gotta remember how to play the game. Remember to play Skyrim. Bleak Falls Barrow. Yep, there we go. Ah, yes, we're going to start out in Riverwood, and then we're going to go to Bleak Falls Barrow because we're going to do the Dragon Claw.
By the Khajiit and an Ord being mages here at the college. And what's with the Ord? Now we
Need
an Ugonian to complete the full set of...
So, this is going to be fun. I completely have no idea how to play this. I probably should have done a little buffer. Played around a little bit. YOLO. Okay, and I think we have a skill, but I can't remember how to get in it. Alright, let's see what all we got junk on us. Okay, we got a bunch of stuff. Let's see here. Is it... map? No. You know, I'm gonna save you, and we're just gonna look. Tab, I believe, is what we are after. Level up. We have... yeah, we'll put it in health. Increase health. Okay. I kind of know what I was doing with her build. I was grinding her enchantment. All right, got her enchantment up to max. That was blah. I remember that. We are working on one-hander and her bow. Meh. Down. Okay. That's right, we got alchemy up. Good grief. I really don't know. I got fallout on my brain. And it's just not gonna end well. Okay. See, I was actually about to start streaming Battleborn. And I saw the update on my NVIDIA icon, and I'm going, huh? What? What's updating? I thought I just updated the driver. Shadow Play. Oh my god. Bug fixes. Yes. We're back. I'm so excited. I am absolutely just beyond excited. Like, I know some of you probably thought, okay, it's gone. It will never see her again. You are wrong. You are so wrong. Okay. Go in here. Come say hi.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to
do
then,
huh? Thief chasing.
Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer.
I ain't a customer.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. We did have a bit of a break-in. But we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Okay.
Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, so northwest.
And that's where we're headed. All right. To Bleak Falls Barrow. Hello, beautiful chicken. We can't see crap from here because of this fog. I don't know what you're talking about. Which is just going to make things all the more interesting. When we get up there. Actually, let's get up on the path if we can, which is like, controls are for move it somewhere over there. And it was Z, no, shift, no, X. Yes, aha, I knew I would remember it. So, yeah, you're probably going to be like, scrub, learn to play. And I'll be like, hey, I hadn't played this in a month. Cut me some slack. It's not my fault NVIDIA decided to go, hey, we're going to update some drivers and mess up your fun recording that you've been having. Yeah, I know we're totally taking the Skyrim way around. And I'm stuck on a ledge, stuck on a ledge, stuck on a ledge. And we're off. What? What's the... That's sneak. Alright. Just because I know. Wow. Aha!
You have a backup plan if you get caught.
Yeah, you're my backup plan. Ow. You are always my backup plan. Now, why is that lock? What is the sprint? Alt key. Oh god, that's gonna be an issue. Oh wait, Bleak Falls Barrow right here. Oh, it feels good to be back in Skyrim. Like, I've been enjoying playing ESO a lot, and that was really the whole reason why you saw an insurgence of ESO videos, was because I didn't have this. My precious Arena Gabrielle here. But nonetheless, it's better to last. Who is detecting me from here? There we go.
You should pick on someone your own size. Or bigger, as you would stand more chance than me.
Oh, headshot. That was pretty good. Alright, so should we just YOLO run through this? Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, oh. Ow. What the? Get off of me.
It'd be so much easier to run.
Pink. Yeah, would be so much easier to run. But I don't care! That's not what we're here for. Like, seriously, I don't know. You don't know the feels I'm feeling right now for this. This was like the whole purpose of me wanting to do videos was to do this series. And when I was having issues not being able to record it, I was flipping my lid, going, this is it. This is what I wanted to do with Skyrim. All right, one of you's got to die. I thought I could zoom in. Oh, there it is. Too low. Dang it, archery overhaul. I did it again. How can I aim higher than that? It's like up here. There it is. All right, so I gotta get used to that. And everybody's naked, so I gotta be careful with that as well. Yeah. But hey, makes the game more interesting. I mean, we're all adults, right? It's so ready! It's so pretty! I know, I'm kind of free.
The point of Draugrs is that they are dead. So why do they start randomly attacking people?
Thank you, Sophia.
Why would the dead not be dead?
I have no idea. It made my head hurt. What? Well, you're dying from that, I know that much. I've got an arrow in my arm. Okie dokie. Puzzle time. Snake. Oh god, it's so dark. Snake. Where are they? Snake. Where are you? I know you're around here somewhere. Where's the other one? Alright, the times when your EMB actually hurts your gameplay. In deep dark dungeons when you're trying to see things around. Whale. Snake, whale. And Sophia, you stand right there and... Aha, we got it. Now, I'm really curious if I have messed with something. Because... really starting to wonder if this is not supposed to be this dark. Okay, here's what I did remember about this dungeon. At all points right here, we need our sword and board. But why? Because we're about to get into some nastiness of skeevers trying to come smack us. Aha! And it's more fun to play with a sword and board.
Someone coming. Is that you, Hotnir?
Yes, it's me, Hotnir. Alright, let's free some value. I mean, wait, what's that? We don't have that yet.
Help me!
Oh, hi!
You did it, you killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
What if I don't wanna?
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Oh, really? I wonder if it, All right, fine, I'll cut you down.
Sweet breath of arcade, thank you. You, over here. It's It's coming loose. I can feel it.
I don't trust you.
Do you suppose the Draugr are angry because we disturbed their sleep?
And we're gonna take his journal and the.
How they feel. I would also be pretty angry.
Yeah, it happens. I think this is the way. Alright. Traps. Where are they? Oh, hi. There's one. How many times do I step on that between now and the end of this fight? Oop. Crap. Sorry, Sophia. Ah, oop. Yeah. Dance of death for the win. Alright. Avoid that. She's gonna hit it. Wow! She didn't hit it. That's like a miracle. Where are you? Crunch. And I need to turn up. Oh, hi. You know what? Just YOLO. Gosh, I forget how heavily modded this game is until I actually start playing, and then I'm like, oh my god, this is so not normal Skyrim. At all. Like that! This early. Would never happen. Crunch. Yeah, I know. I probably need to turn the difficulty up, but we got 100 and something more episodes to go. So, in order to do that much content, we need to make it easy-ish. I mean, I'm sure the legendary dragons are going to be a pain in the butt. I hope. If I one-shot a legendary dragon, I'm going to flip my chair. Ooh, nice. Crunch. I will take that, and that. So, still to this day, I have not figured out how to make Sophia open the... Where is the... Where are we going? Oh, here. I still haven't figured out how to make her do the opening of the chests. Once we get to the Thieves Guild, I will... Oh my gosh, it is dark in here. Like, I know I need to fix this. I'm sure you people are like... I can't see anything. That is definitely not the appropriate way down. Now there are ways to go down that way. We are not gonna do this in this let's play.
So you can make some pretty decent potions on here.
Yes.
Can you make love potions or perhaps a laxative?
Nothing's down there, unfortunately. So there's no point even going down. Alright, there's no way I've been recording for 30 minutes. Alright. Well, we won't do the whole thing this episode, but we'll do, sorry. Get in my way, I get the momentum, and I am not picking that right now. You know, you just get that momentum with your sword, and then just whack. Smack her in the back of the head with your amazing sword. YOLO! Now, you're not normally supposed to do that. You normally can't get that lucky, but I think it has something to do with the movement speed, my level, and the fact that I can carry that much ground that fast. And I hear a few more. Crunch. You insist on smacking between the stuff. Let's just go ahead and head on through. Yes, I'm kind of rushing through this because I'm excited. All right, so let's teach you if this is your first time in Skyrim, which I hope not, because this is going to be the most confusing thing in the world. Gold claw. Right. Yeah, okay. So the key to this is right here. My first time playing through, I spent 5-6 minutes just spinning the wheels. Come back here. And then I just happened to look at my inventory one day. I saw the gold claw, or I saw a claw just kind of like that. I was just messing around. And then all of a sudden I see this right here. The key to this is right here. So it goes bear, moth, owl thingy. So here's how we do it. Let's do this, get in this view, and we're gonna move the ring to bear, moth, owl thingy. Bear, moth, owl thingy. Nope. Oh crap, that was it! Bear, moth, owl thingy. Yep, alright, one more. Spin it back around. There we go. And say the magic words, open the sesame. Ta-da. Really? Try this again. Open a sesame. That's awesome. Yay. Dramatic. Zoom in for the win. All right. Leroy Jenkins. Let's go. I probably need to let some of my stamina build up. Last!
I would be pretty annoyed too if it looked like a dragon. I hope I don't die and end up looking like one of them. That would be my worst nightmare.
Sweet. Alright, now let's... This is what we came for. This fight right here. He's got shouts. But I've got that. Alright, Dragonstone. Check. Awesome gold chest. I mean, I'll do it. Okay. So here's what's gonna happen. We're going to go to Riverwood, and we're going to turn in that quest, and then we're going to call it quits. I know. We're back, and I'm already calling it quits. I know. But I promise it'll be worth it, because the next episode, we basically become Dragonborn. Finally put that shout to use. Kind of need a dragon soul in order to do that. All right. What? I just heard a dragon roar. That's not supposed to happen yet. Game-breaking lore. Alright, we're just gonna cheat our way down the mountain. Just because... Oh, that's what we need to do. We need to get to Riverwood. Okay. So if you want to know something really dumb... Even if you have a quest to turn in... You can't enter here. Or it's trespassing. Or maybe we can. They may say you're trespassing. Oh wow.
The sooner maybe you that's find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
Excuse you. Maybe you don't realize that maybe I already have.
Don't let my sister do anything foolish.
Maybe I already have your claw. You know, maybe I might be that cool.
You're back from Bleak Falls.
Congratulations, you're smart.
Show those thieves. You found it.
Yes, I found
it. There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've awesome. Done a great thing for me and my sister.
Sweet. So, now let's just head over here, grab our... Oh, I gotta remember
so
all these.
So much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Alright, face you. The fire. So, this is where we are gonna call it quits. Sorry, this episode has been pretty much completely in the dark. Like, completely in the dark. But, hey, we'll get back into some daylight activities here soon. So, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, because we are back with Irina Gabrielle in the tale that we are to tell of her.
Sorry,
make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and we'll see you in the next
anyone
episode.
Anyone would be fighting over that Camilla, what's-her-name, in the Riverwood Trader.